Shit.
Hey, stop hitting your damn thumb.
Sorry, Mr. O'Hara.
We're as ready as we're gonna be. Tell the others to head home.
Got it. Good luck, sir.
Hector, is that the last of the tar oil?
Sure is. We poured the others out like you asked.
We're gonna put some fire under their asses.
Hey, look who's here.
Ah, reinforcements have arrived. Glad you two could make it to our little barbecue.
Who's the scarecrow, amigo?
The name's McCoy, amigo.
McCoy? Never imagined I'd fight side by side with a Scotsman. No offense.
None taken.
Listen, we saw riders coming down the mountain pass.
All right then, let's get to it. Two of you are gonna stay out here and pick off the bastards one by one. I got a good bottle of whiskey for the one who kills the most. Deal?
Whiskey, huh? You're on. I'm gonna hide down at the boathouse.
Good man. Good man. What about you, Mr. McCoy? You think you can do better than Mr. Hector?
Like I'm gonna lose to a Neanderthal like that. Keep that whiskey ready.
You never told me your friend had the charm of a rattlesnake.
Don't worry about him. I'd say we better head inside, too, before they fall in.
All righty. Let's show those bastards who's the boss on this ranch.
Uncle Ian?
What's wrong, Katie?
This is all my fault, isn't it?
What the hell are you talking about?
If I hadn't lost the deed in the first place...
Oh, Katie. Higgins screwed over everyone, not just you.
Yes, but...
No buts. We're gonna get through this. We always do.
You're probably right.
Come on. Let's show these company dogs why you don't mess with an O'Hara.
Give it up, O'Hara! This place belongs to us now!
This is our land, you bootlicking piece of trash!
Crawl back to David and tell him that!
Well, sounds like they're occupied. Guess it's time to earn my pay. What's keeping that big oaf? Don't tell me he's still hiding in the boathouse. Guess I'll head there and take a look. Company men all over the place. Good thing it's nighttime. All I gotta do is stay low and avoid the light. First, though, I gotta deal with these jokers. Good thing I stocked up. A single vial should do the trick. Gas is perfectly safe. It's all or nothing. I should deal with them before they wake up.
Come on!
Hard to get past in the light. I should snuff out the lamp. Might even lower the guard.
Was that the wind?
Better keep a keen eye on the one with the light. I got a few tricks in here. It's just fishing.
Fuck, that wasn't hooked before.
Line and sinker. They're gone.
What's that?
Saved me dozens of times. Let's move you out of the way. Primed and ready. Let's throw out the door. It ain't personal. Nothing damaged.
Is that?
It saved me dozens of times. It's just fishing.
Hey, come to
like a moth to the flame.
What the?
They're gone. Looks like the long coats are calling the shots. I better avoid them for now.
Why not just burn the barn down?
There's the boathouse. If he's still inside, I better check on him. The door's locked. Nothing I can't handle.
Sugar or something? Thanks for getting that open. Damn door locked itself behind me.
Are you telling me a big man like you can't handle a locked door?
Not quiet like you. Now, what did I miss?
All right, O'Hara! You asked for it!
Okay, let's pull out the big guns. Ah, sorry, boss. We're still waiting for ammo.
Jesus, do I have to do everything around here? You, come with me to get the damn ammo. Rest of you dumbasses, keep them occupied until then.
What's our plan?
Well, my plan was taking out the long coats. They're the guys in charge. If they go down, we might stand a chance here.
You've come to the right man. Big guys are my specialty.
Of course they are.
I got something else that might help. See that shimmer on the ground? That's tar oil. Burns like hell, even in rain. We grab a torch from the bonfire, wait for someone to step in, then light it up.
I guess it's worth keeping in mind.
All right, let's get going. And don't forget to keep count. I got my eyes on that whiskey.
It's your funeral. Sawed off.
Beauty, isn't she? Found her in that hut.
Whatever happened to staying quiet?
Doesn't matter if no one's left standing. So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
If you're not, maybe one day you'll find out.
What's the matter? You're falling behind.
I'm just taking my time.
How the hell did that happen?
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
Vagabond.
Oh, hell.
Oh, this is wild.
I got the tools for the job.
So, you're a doctor. A real one?
You have a problem with that.
Lockpicking, sharpshooting? You learned that in doctor school?
I'm a man of many talents. That's one.
Just getting started.
Good girl. Seven.
look ready for more.
Come to Ector. You pay for.
Let's go hunting.
Let's go.
I'm listening. Straight through hell.
First long coat.
Seriously, what's the deal with the giant bear trap?
Bianca, the love of my life.
You gave that thing a name?
You hear that, Bianca? He's jealous.
Where'd you find your Bianca?
Old blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish her, clean her, oil her.
I think I've heard enough, thank you.
Ted. There. Hombre.
Move yourself.
Just be level.
Watch your step!
These guys are hiding you!
Get to it, man!
Shit! Don't let them get away! Keep looking! Gotta find them! No more surprises! They're getting away! For fuck's sake, where are they? Gotta be around here somewhere.
They ain't coming back. Relax.
There she is. This is nothing.
Thank you.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
For a hunt.
Can do.
It's my kind of battle. Reminds me of the war. You've skipped 12.
You think I can't count to 13?
I didn't think you'd get past 3.
Let's go hunting.
What's that?
This is the life.
Yeah, I could do without the rain.
Come on, Doc. Tell me you're not enjoying this.
I didn't say that.
The plan.
Never minded the dark. And we'll see.
They got no idea this way, amigo.
Up there!
Now four.
Okay, they're down.
Where to?
To me.
There's something.
How many? Burns nice.
Careful. They'll be able to see us now. Let's throw out the door. Fire over there. Shall we continue? Thank you. saved me dozens of times. That's number 9.
You can't be serious!
What do I do?
There goes the third long coat.
How the hell did that happen?
Thank you.
Randy, and you.
Not right time. Hey, now.
Let's find a vantage point. I want to check on something.
How the hell did that happen?
What's going on down there?
Maybe they got enough O'Hara for the day.
Idiots. What the fuck's taking you so long? Get your ass over there!
They're gonna use the Gatling gun.
Go inside. Go!
Let's go! Watch up! Shoot up! What is this shit? Idiots.
Well, we better think of something before they shred the house.
The old man shot the oil barrel. You think you got what I'm thinking?
Hellfire it is.
What's
guys!
Hey, you! Oh, this is going to be pain.
One here. Stop moving!
Found you!
Search everywhere!
Motherfuckers!
See who you are.
Go search everywhere!
They're getting away!
Search every nook and cranny!
They gotta be around here somewhere.
Come on! We can't let them escape!
I know they're
surrounded
here!
Surrounded you!
Keep
going out!
Let's get loud.
Whoa.
Ready, amigo.
Hands up!
Whoever finds them gets their stuff.
Don't rush me. Ready, amigo.
I gotcha!
Don't rush me. This needs more time. 37.
Here.
Run for your lives!
Oh, we finished already? I was just getting warmed up.
Can't have enough, can you?
Hey, come on now, McCoy. It's never enough.
It sounds like you two had a good time. Sure you okay, Mr. O'Hara?
Don't worry, son. Looks worse than it is.
You really helped us with that barrel, huh?
No problem, big guy. All in a day's work, as they say.
Hey, Mr. O'Hara, so what about the whiskey?
Right. I say we all earned ourselves a glass of O'Hara's finest.
Gentlemen, you're in for a treat.
What the...
Uncle? What's wrong?
Quiet now. Damn fool.
Uncle.
We really showed him, didn't we?
I'm so sorry.
Sorry? Don't be stupid. It's not your fault. You got that, Katie. It's not